We got up a little after 3:30 this morning. It's now around 4 o'clock.